So what I'm going to do today, guys, like I told you the other day, I've received both mystery and lucky tackle box boxes. So what I'd like to do is compare the two and see which one seems to have the better stuff. So out of all of this, I'm going to see which one I like better and which one I want to stay with. So do I want to go with mystery tackle box, B, go with lucky tackle box, or C, possibly discontinue all services because I'm not so sure that these are going to be something that I want to do ongoing if I'm not getting the value. So I'm going to first open them up. I'm going to compare the stuff inside, and then I'm going to go through and I'm going to look this stuff up on the internet and see which one actually brings more value in terms of what's available, how much it costs, what's it available for right now. Because these, in theory, I don't have the Pro, so in theory, these are $14.99 boxes that are supposedly worth $20 to $25. So we'll put it to the test. So I'm going to open one at a time so we don't get confused, and then we'll go from there. All right, here we go. Let the knifing begin. First up, mystery tackle box. So let's see. And one of my complaints lately has been that these things come with a lot of plastic, not so expensive baits, a lot of hooks, a lot of sinkers that make you think you have a lot of stuff, but then again, in actuality, you may not. So the first thing I'm pulling out of here is a Stickies hook pack. Okay, these look like some little fluky, these are Big Bite Baits Pro Series. And they look like little tiny minnow fluke type shaped plastics. And I would think maybe this is a trailer hook. Okay, so that's for something different. I'll probably have some rigging for this. And I have a pack of swim baits. These are Exo Swim 4-inch swim baits. These look pretty nice, actually. I have one hard bait so far. Yep, one hard bait, which that's pretty nice. So I think this is going to be pretty tasty little guy here too. So that's pretty cool. So you've got the Pro Sunny's Twin Spin. I call it a spy bait, but it's not going to be. It's going to be more like a lipless crankbait, but it's going to have like spinner blades in the front. And then we have a spinner bait, which would be accompanied by this trailer hook here. And then that's it, dudes. That's what I'm talking about. It doesn't seem great. I mean, I've got one hard bait. I've got some swim baits. These little minnow, you know, soft plastics. A spinner bait and a trailer hook. I mean, I honestly think I could go to Walmart and buy off brands of this same stuff to get the job done. You know, maybe not this thing. And I think I could probably get this job done for a lot less than $14.99. That's just my gut. And I'm not downing Mystery Tackle Box. I'm just saying this is just me observing what's in this box right now. So that's the Mystery Tackle Box. We'll do the price research. We'll do the price research here later. Now let's get into Lucky Tackle Box. First thing right off the top, I have a kick and jerk bait. So a hard bait right out of the box. So one kick and jerk. And I have some folded paper. I don't know if you guys can see this on the unboxing cam. Okay, so everything was supposed to be in there. Okay, so this is crazy. So I have a tackle guide, which is nice. I've got, now this looks really nice. This is a throwback lure wagon shad. That's a nice little deep diving crank. Let's set this where you guys can see it. And then I've got, that looks really nice, man. This is the Patriot Monster Bass Topwater Lure 3 7/8. That's just a donkey right there. That's cool. Looks like I got some plastic in here. Okay, so these are the same type of deals. Little fluky looking little minnow swimmy things. I've got a couple of PWS number 4-2. These look like whatchamacallit hooks. I can't think of the name. It's where the line comes, ties at the top, ties at the bottom with the weight. Kind of hangs out there. Drop shot hooks. So these look, they're called Power Shot by VMC. I could read the package and it might tell me what it is, but it's a drop shot hook. So my initial, look at this, a pain relieving patch. Look at that. Look at that, a pain relieving patch. That's kind of cool. And stickers. You gotta love stickers, man. Everybody likes stickers. So I'm gonna go back through these one more time and just really look at this. So I've got, and there's quite a few of these Texas Tackle. These are the, what are these things called? I'll have to pull it out. It's hard to see. It's just a creature bait. That's all it is. You know, a little, oh, it stinks like crazy. It's a creature bait. And that's gonna work well with these drop shot hooks or this little swimmy thing. I'll pull this out. This little fluky looking minnow swimming thing. These will get used, so these are cool. And three hard baits. Three hard baits. And this. And a pain reliever patch. That's, to me, that's cool. Okay, so let's lay these two beside each other. Okay, so that's zoomed out. I think you can see everything in frame there. Now let's go back to the mystery tackle box and pull all this stuff out. So you've got a sticker, a hard bait, some biospawn stuff, some little swimmy daddies, and a spinner bait. So let's really do the math here, guys. Spinner bait, mystery tackle box, spinner bait, ExoSwim 4-pack, stickies, one hard bait, swimmy things, like little minnow things. That's it. And a sticker. And I don't even like the sticker. Let's do Lucky Tackle Box. Hard bait. Cool looking. Hard bait. Hard bait. Two packs, decently quantitied plastic rubber baits. Power shots. Power shot, drop shot hooks. Patch for the hurting back, which actually, believe it or not, mine was cramping this weekend. Dude, when you look at the pile, like if this is Halloween and this is candy, Lucky Tackle Box got the most candy. That's just the bottom line. If this is Christmas, there's one kid pissed off and there's one kid happy. This is a no-brainer to me. I'm not even gonna go through the procedural methods of trying to rank these things. Lucky Tackle Box blows them out of the water this month. So let's see what happens next month and go from there. And then I'm gonna lay this stuff out in terms of pricing and value, and then I'm gonna show you what I think these things would cost, you know, from a number standpoint.